curiosity is a part of our daily lives. And here at Aynor High School, we have our own fair share of questions. Harley Davis has some answers.
Questions, questions, questions. So many questions are asked by students and teachers alike. And it's not always about what's going on in the classroom. We have questions that begin with why. Blue TV may have some of your answers.
I got a question. Why would seniors, given the privilege, maybe even luxury, of having a lunchroom table all by themselves, completely make it like a pigsty? Leave the trash on the table, spills by the table, paper on the floor, bottles by the table, and walk away from it. I gotta wonder, why? Does that sound like someone who's prepared to go into the workforce or into the world? Why would they do that?
I think some seniors don't have enough respect or maturity like they think they do, but anybody with enough self-respect wouldn't litter a table.
My question is, how old is Coach Wyndham?
Why can't we seniors use our courtyard?
Seniors don't utilize the courtyard, and since not a lot of seniors have been utilizing the courtyard, that senior courtyard was closed down.
My question is, why are some of our lockers yellow?
Aynor High School had no choice in choosing yellow lockers. That was a school district choice back in 1980. Yellow lockers here, yellow chairs in the auditorium. That was Horry County School District, not Aynor High.
What I want to know is, why is the flat screen TV in the commons area used as only a clock?
The flat screen TV that is located in the cafeteria, I'm not quite sure of the original plan as to the reason why it was purchased and placed in the cafeteria. We are aware that it is not being utilized other than as a clock for time, but I have had students who have come and asked if the TV could be used to showcase maybe some shows like ESPN during lunches and break time, and I have taken that into consideration and shared those concerns with my administrative team, but it was also a concern of ours as to how do we show this in regards to honoring what our district and school policy is as it relates to some of the commercials that advertise alcoholic beverages or tobacco products, which is against school and district policy. So if we can find creative ways with student input and maybe teacher input and parent input on how we can showcase these types of shows during lunches and breaks by editing some of these commercials out, then I am all for that, and I will definitely approve having some of that done.
Students and staff alike will continue to have questions. Questions deserve answers, and at Blue TV, we are going to continue to try to answer them. This is Harley Davis with answers to your questions.
Keep the questions coming, Blue Jackets, and we'll find your answers. I'm April Crisola for Blue TV.